Hello students, how are you all? I hope all of you are fine. We were discussing about three questions. We were discussing about the answers which the king wanted to know the answers. Yesterday we saw the three questions which were the three questions, and along with that we saw when the king made a proclamation in his kingdom, so various people came to give the answers of that questions. We saw that there were different answers, and many people came and they started, means they gave the different views, different answers on that questions. Okay, in today's part we are going to see that whether king was satisfied with these answers or not. If king was not satisfied with the answers, then what he will do, and if he will not get the answers from other sources also, then what will happen. So all these things we are going to discuss in today's video. So take out your textbook and come to page number 84. Okay, open page number 84 and let us start today's video. Okay, as the king to his question was so different, the king was not satisfied and gave no rewards. Instead, he decided to advise of a certain hermit who was widely known for his wisdom. Now, yesterday while reading the answers given by the people, that time at that time only I was feeling that definitely king was not going to be satisfied with the answers given by different peoples. Because whatever answers the people from the people were giving, that was not satisfactory. And as today we are seeing that king is not actually satisfied with any of the answers, and as a result what happened, whatever reward he declared for giving the right answer, he did not give that reward to anyone because he was not satisfied. Now then king started thinking now what to do, and after that king decided, means someone actually informed that there is one hermit in the jungle, and that hermit is very famous, actually he is famous for his wisdom. So king finally decided to go to the hermit. Okay, now let us talk about what happened after that. The hermit lived in a wood which never left. He saw no one but simple people, and so the king put an ordinary cloth before he reached the hermit's hut. The king left his horse with his bodyguard and went on alone. As the king came near the hermit's hut, he saw that the hermit was digging the ground in front of his hut. He greeted the king and continued digging. The hermit was alone and weak, and as he was worked he breathed heavily. The king went up to the hermit and said, I have come to you, wise hermit, to ask you answers of three questions. How can I learn to do the right thing at the right time? Who are the people I need most, and what affairs are the most important? Now what happened? Now king decided that he will go to the hermit to get the answers of his question, and that is why king was almost ready to go, but there was one problem. Now what was the problem? The problem was that hermit was a kind of a strange, not strange we can say, but you know that hermit never used to meet the royal peoples. Never used to meet royal peoples. Means he used to meet only common peoples. Means the poor peoples we can say, or the ordinary peoples like you and me. And he was king, and that was the problem. So on that also king found out the solution. He said, okay, no problem. If you do not meet with the ordinary people, I am ready to go to the hermit as a common person. The another line which is mentioned here is that hermit never left his hut. Actually he was living in jungle, he was living in deep forest, and he never used to leave that place. because if because he was king, if there was possibility that his some soldiers will go there and they can bring the hermit himself in the court. But hermit was a kind of person that he never left his hut. No, anyway, king was convinced, because he was king was also very kind. So king was convinced that he will go there and he will meet the hermit. And the thing was done, the day was done. And on that day, the king put on the simple clothes. He even did not take his sword. He even did not take his horse and everything. Okay, means to a far, a certain distance, he went with his soldiers, his king and his army. But at a certain point, he changed his all his dresses. He put on all the common dresses like a common man, ordinary man. And from there, he went alone to the hermit's hut. The way was very long. So still the king went on foot by to the hermit's hut. And when he reached there, what he found? He found that a hermit was digging something. Okay, hermit was digging something in the sense he was digging the ground in front of his hut. Now let us talk about the hermit. So hermit was very old. Hermit was very meek and weak kind of person. And as he was old and he was digging the ground, so every time whenever he used to dig the ground, he used to breathe heavily. Getting what I'm saying? He used to breathe heavily, means as we do, na, when we dig something, we take like that. So he was also doing like that. And the king went there, and king stood in front of, and he folded his hand, and very politely the king asked, or king started to speaking with the hermit. What he said, the king went up and said, "I have come to you, wise hermit, to ask you the answers of my three questions." He went and he very politely said, "Oh wise hermit, I came to you to know the answers of my three questions." And then he repeated the three questions also. What were the three questions? Tell me now. What were the three questions? Yes. Did you recall it? Yes. The three questions were, the first question was, what is the right time to do anything? Okay. Who are the most important person in one's life? And what are the most important thing to do? Okay, so he asked these three questions, and then what happened, that we will have to discuss in next video, because now there is a bit suspense is there in the story. So I'm not going to reveal that suspense in today's video only, because it will remain half, and you know that will not give that charm or the pleasure of that lesson. So that is why today let us stop. Tomorrow, in tomorrow's video, that is on Monday's video, again we will continue with the story. Okay, thank you very much. Bye.